Doing. I'm Captain Nate Chanot here with your Chasing the Sun weekend update. One of the best things about this time of the year is all the pilchards that were spawned earlier in the year, now they're all big enough where we can go catch them in the cast net without them getting stuck. That's really a huge benefit this time of the year because with the water temperatures being so hot even early in the morning, these fish tend to get a little bit lethargic. So the best thing to do to really get into a good solid bite is to find a good piece of bottom, like nice potholes or a section of broken bottom, some mix of grass and sand, and just start chumming with either like menhaden or some threadfin herrings or pilchards, and you'll get a lot of the trout, the redfish, bluefish, a whole variety of different types of game fish. Over the last couple of weeks, we've had an excess of rain, so the water went from a month ago, it was pretty clear, and now as you can see behind me, the water's kind of red and tinted. So what you want to do is try to look for isolated pockets of cleaner water. That's where you're going to tend to find congregations of fish. For your full in-depth fishing report, go to mypanhandle.com.